Melchor Abubo, and I'm a visual artist. Every series that I work on is totally different, and I think that's how I kind of want to be recognized as an artist, is every series is different, so my processes are different each series that I'm working on. So the new ones I'm working on will be, a lot of people will be surprised because it's not my usual style. Pretty much everywhere I love to go in the woods and talk to trees and sit and listen. A lot of inspiration comes through there, and places I go, I travel quite a lot. So it's something that, you know, when I travel, I fill up. And when I get to the studio, I just open the tab and there it flows. I'd love to be able to keep sharing what I do, and for it to be able to, and to be that's the focus. And I'd love it to be able to give me the freedom to do what I want to do. Just create. It's a good, great exposure, and to be able to showcase Vancouver as a, you know, art spot, hot spot. It's pretty awesome. You can mostly find a lot of stuff on my site. It's melchorabubo.com. My name is Melchor Abubo, and I'm a raw artist.